3:46 left. Jackets win the faceoff. Chinnikov taking it from the Schillinger win. And there's the pass to Nyquist. Left all alone in front. He beats Fontenbeau, and it's 2-0.
And there's no hesitation in this game. He's going to get it there on the drop pass. He sees the passing lane, and Gus Nyquist is just hoping that he sees him on the back door. And as Gus gets it, he gets enough of that stick plate on the puck. It's a one touch using all that momentum off that hard play by Gavin Bayrouth, who does everything hard.